After bailing on three different mountains with avalanche danger, we're back to where we started with Mount Loader. Pretty much know it's safe, lower elevation. Gonna go either try another line and kind of scope out maybe potential for a new line. We'll see. Paul, you psyched?
Super psyched.
Here we go. Nice up. Back to where we started.
Yeah.
All right, we're racked up. We up here.
Racked up, ready to go.
About an hour earlier than we were last time. Heading up the snow slope. Nice, beautiful, sunny day in Canada. Yeehaw. Gonna turn some music on and start having fun.
Charlie coming up the cigar.
Paul racking up for the first lead.
Yeah, dude.
There goes Paul. We're simulating away. Oh, yeah. Listen to this beautiful classical climbing music that Paul climbs to.
That corner feature.
Let's go! Paul coming up the 60 meter, awesome pitch. Rope drag was heinous. We might have accidentally done two pitches. Not sure. Wasn't that corner sick?
Huh?
Wasn't that corner sick?
Dude.
Reminds me of one of the better pitches of yours.
It makes sense, it's right over there. Yeehaw, dude. What you doing over there, Paul?
Setting up a belay. Getting ready to go out.
We're up here, trying to stay warm. Nearing the top. We don't know exactly how close it is, but we know it's pretty close. Paul's racking up for his lead.
Yeah.
Paul, what do you, let's do a little advertisement. What do you think about the Steph Davis gear sling?
I really like that sling. I want to buy one. It's rated, it fits nice, and you can be in any position. That thing just rolls around to the front of you, and you can have access to all your gear. It's awesome. This one feels like it's for, like, somebody with, like, a 2-foot torso.
Wouldn't you know it? Dude, you need more you need more Tyvek, too.
Yeah, this came off today.
The Tyvek?
No, the I had some other shit tape on it. The Tyvek's gonna be the.
Whoa. There goes Paul soloing up to the summit, pulling the ropes up after him. To the top, it's right there. making the most of bad snow conditions in Canada. Good times.